Woodrow Wilson is one of the worst presidents the US has ever had. Besides the fact that he was elitist, he also believed in eugenics. He resegregated the government. The first movie ever shown in the White House by him was Birth of a Nation, which is about the Klan. He locked up all dissenters, hundreds